Hi, this is Lata from Neartail. Are you looking to take orders online for your pizza restaurant? In this video today, I'm going to show you how to use this ready-made pizza order form template here to change it completely to fit your business. You can add your menu and change it with your product images and the pricing of your own pizza restaurant. I invite you to follow the steps that I'm going to show here, and at the end of this video, you'll be able to get your own order form ready to take orders starting from today. Oh, and I have to mention this. You will receive the orders all in a Google Sheet, and you can also set up order confirmation emails for your customers, yourself, and your kitchen staff.
Okay, let's get started. On the Neartail.com website, click on Try It Free. Click on this pizza order form. This pizza order form template comes with three sections. 1. Product listing and prices. This comes with built-in calculation for total amount. Number 2, customer contact details. Number 3, cart, where your customers can review the order summary. This sample order form has a ready-made set of pizza dishes, prices, and royalty-free images. You can copy this template and start changing the product list and prices in this Google form. First, click on the Use this template button here. Add your store name to make a title. Then, choose your currency. I choose Indian rupees. For the moment, let's leave the language as English. Click on Confirm. Give it a minute or two for it to create a copy. As it says here, in the next screen, you can choose to preview and then start editing it to add your product images and the prices. Alright, it's copied now. And this is your order form. Your own order form. So feel free to explore the various options here. This form is currently in the edit mode already. You see the little gear icons all over? So if you click on these gear icons, you'll be able to set up something specific to each of these items. Now let's preview it to have a feel for how this order form works. And you can see that all the prices are changed to Indian rupees. This is how the final form will look like. I tried to place my order just to test how it works. I choose 2 numbers of cheesy pizza of each 10 rupees 70 paise. Here the order amount is automatically calculated as 21 rupees 40 paise. As you can notice, the order summary is added for the customer. He can review before they can submit the order. Here they can also see the list in the cart. They can enter their delivery details and phone number for the pizza delivery. This template has everything you need for taking your orders online right now. You can edit the form to add your products and pricing information. To do that, you can either go back to the edit form if you have already. Otherwise, you can log into Neartail.com. On your dashboard, you have your order form. Click on the pizza order form. By default, it opens in the edit mode, like I said earlier. Click on the Google Forms button here. Each product is listed as Google Forms drop-down question. You may be already familiar with how to edit the Google Forms, so you can start changing the name of the product, its picture, and its price in the description.
Remember to keep the price format in the same standard as currency symbol and then the product price. The total amount calculation is already sitting in this template. It will work like magic. This form is nicely set for easy browsing for your customers. You can further customize the layout, colors, or theme if you want. The order amount and the summary calculations are built in already. It automatically picks up the price of the dish order and quantity of the dishes to calculate the total order amount. Similarly, shows the order summary with the list of items ordered. This will help your customers review their order before they can proceed for the payment. This pizza order form is specifically built for delivery orders. So, in this section, it asks for the customer's contact details like name, phone number, email, and delivery address. If you want, you can further add more details like delivery fees calculation or tax or tip for your pizza delivery. For the payments, you can integrate the form with your preferred payment option, including PayPal, Venmo, GPay, etc. Neartail offers you with a tight integration with Stripe. You can set up order confirmation emails to your customers upon successful order submission. As well, you can set up instant notification for yourself and your kitchen staff here. With this pizza order form, you can embed it on your restaurant website or simply link it to your social media accounts to begin accepting orders online today. Ask us if you have any questions.